time.
ทั้งคู่นะชกให้เต็มที่นะมีน้ำใจในกีฬานะล้มไม่ซ้ำไม่นำฝ่า
Referee Chris Sada getting us started at 138 pounds. Your leg pet in the red and black.And Muang Thai in the red and black as well. We are underway in Muay Thai.
Right on the front leg. This is exactly what Muang Thai needs to do. Keep the teeth going at that midsection of your leg pad. Make it hard for him to walk in.
A lot of kicks coming from Muang Thai as we predicted on the walk.Like Pet looks at the timing, gauging the distance to put those hands to work. Very important. Muang Thai to keep those kicks in the distance. He's got a nice 4-inch height advantage. He can use it, utilize it to the most on those kicks.
Good luck, Leg Pet. The game plan was to attack the lead leg of Muang Thai, was to slow him down and let the hands and the elbows go. Thunderous leg kick there from the Destroyer.Chopping leg kick from good leg pet. From Muang Thai, he's looking to fake his way into the elbow range, Mitch. That is where he does his best work. His very unassuming left kick. And it is fast, that left kick, Mitch.
And it's very accurate as well. He can place it pretty much wherever he wants, like a sniper. Muang Thai's trying to get back into the Big Show. Trying to realize the heights of that top five that he's seen before.But Yod Leg Pet on the other side is possessed lately, trying to earn that six-figure contract. Wants nothing more than to put his name in lights for that one championship.
Five wins right here with Yod Leg Pet. He believes one big win would be enough to earn him that six-figure contract and for one championship. That's a nice head kick there. Luka on top. Yod Leg Pet attacks that lead leg once more.He's looking sharp tonight.
Always looks so much better when he comes down in weight. 140 pounds right around there. Really, he's strong, he's tall, he's big, and powerful. And then in this range, right, he's really handsome. Leg Pet can end your night with one perfectly placed shot. He's got so much power behind those hands. Just like that, this one starts curling over the guard.
Muang Thai, he told us.Either wanted to be in kicking range or tying up in this clinch. Sticking to the game plan so far, Muang Thai, the elbow zombie. Two wins over Yod Leg Pet already. Yod Leg Pet trying to pull one back. The biggest night in Muay Thai. That's a nice left elbow. But a reply from Yod Leg Pet.
Beautiful left high kick landed by Muang Thai as the 10-second clapper goes. Muang Thai was very...in his articulation of the game plan. And he says that Yod Leg Pet has, you know, leveled up since those last two wins. You spoke about it. 5 years since their last fight. But Muang Thai is looking real sharp early on in this fight, Gianni.
Great use of the lead leg by Muang Thai, disrupting the rhythm of the Destroyer, Yod Leg Pet, making it hard for Yod Leg Pet to let the hands go.Deep here. That's a nice catch there, but Yod Leg Pet is attacking the lead leg. That was his game plan, with a nice looping head kick over the guard of Yod Leg Pet. Look at him frame off inside the clinch. Has a nice up elbow and then immediately controlling the arms of Yod Leg Pet. But this one here is a counter elbow there from Yod Leg Pet. And a look there, straight up the guard from the elbow zombie Muang Thai. Pulling down on the head, but that right hand gets through for the Destroyer Yod Leg Pet.
Thai looking very focused in the first round. Probably got the nod from the judges in the opening stanza. And he opens up with those straight line weapons, making the most of that 4-inch height advantage as he walks his way in to elbow range. Big shots thrown by these guys.
Busier fight of Muang Thai with the jabs and the teeps. Yod Leg Pet looking for that one big shot. A little bit of damage now on the mouth from Muay Thai. Straight left lands. And a head kick counter. Muay Thai, another left and a right. The heat has turned up in the second round. Inside the Mecca of Muay Thai, Lumpini Boxing Stadium.
Momentarily out, right inside the boxing range of Jopek Pet. He sees something with the elbows. Playing a dangerous game with the hands of Jopek Pet.
Counter left elbow has been there in the second round, and a right uppercut as well landing from Muay Thai. There's a cut on the lip. The doctor's going to take a close look here. From one of those left elbows, Mitch, of Jodlek Pet.
Jodlek Pet busted up Muay Thai in the second round. The referee and doctor say we're good to go. As Muay Thai starts to work those kicks, heavily using the right leg, Gianni.
Straight left, landing clean from Muay Thai. And Jodlek Pet, excuse me, had Muay Thai on skates. But he is patient, Mitch.
Oh, big left hand. Bubbles the head.
What?
Like the Exorcist, swinging his head around as he touches the chin.
He's coming into this one prepared. He knows that Muay Thai wanted the clinch. He's devised the counter left elbow that has been landing clean. Left hand as well. Right on the chin. The elbow, zombie Muay Thai. The confidence now starting to grow. The right up the top left landing. The Jodlek Pet. Momentum now swinging in his face. Jodlek Pet, massive round, what a destroyer.
What a war we have in Lumpini Stadium on the biggest night of Muay Thai. This jam-packed crowd is filled with fans and superstars, including a man who knows Muay Thai very well, the Hitman, the world famous Liam Harrison. Always fun to have inside the building, enjoying a fighter that he knows very well in Muay Thai. Johnny, second round, heavily, heavily favored the destroyer, Jodlek Pet.
Muay Thai started well, but Jodlek Pet really started to find his range with that right uppercut and that left straight. That counter left elbow as well has found a mark in that second round. Look at him confident now, keeping the guard up. He knows he has the power advantage. He is walking down Muay Thai. 3 more minutes left to go. But you have to believe it is Jodlek Pet up on the scorecards. I would say so. The first one was close, but razor close. The second one, handily towards Jodlek Pet. This final 3 minutes will tell us everything. Jodlek Pet down 2 fights against Muay Thai. Desperately wants to win one back. Muay Thai will not go away quietly.
He put his head out of range by throwing the knees up the middle, but he's dropping his hands on the entry, Gianni. Pulling that head back. Jodlek Pet.
Muay Thai. The third round is when he got the knockout. The was a battle. All three rounds. The elbow zombie and the destroyer. Some great adjustments from both sides. Take a look at some of the replays here. Muay Thai with the pressure early. And then Gutlet Pret really found his mark with his hands. Look at that rip to the body. The low kicks and the counter left elbow was there all night long for the destroyer, but the heart, the determination of Muay Thai not to be counted out. Dug his way back in. Long range knees, stepping elbows, tomahawk elbows. This one was an absolute battle. Razor close. Let's go to Dom Lau for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we now turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. Muay Thai!
Muay Thai with the unanimous decision victory. He kept the pace up throughout all 9 minutes, was active with the teeth, the kicks, the elbows. He was there all night long. A nice show of sportsmanship. Let's go out to Mitch to speak to our winner, the elbow zombie.
Muay Thai, what an incredible